It's John Ross. It's about time we had a little talk.
You must be John Ross. I've been looking forward to meeting you. How the hell did you get up here?
I am friends with everybody in Texas, and I'd like to be friends with you too.
But you forget, we hate each other. If we're gonna discuss an alliance, we do it where I say, when I say. Where are you helping me?
Let's protect our deal.
What could you possibly have to offer? I would hate you when I get in bed with you.
You and I play the same game. We scheme, we seduce, we betray.
I'm trying not to let my emotions get the best of me. You should too.
Dirty. Game on.
I like to be on top, darling.
We have that in common, darling. Do you love Pamela?
You got feelings for this girl.
No.
Then why do you care?
Nothing personal. This is business. You and I are working together.
John Ross is as Machiavellian as his father.
There won't be any more mistakes. Any more emotions getting in the way.
Well, actions speak louder than words, darling. Because you love me, because you hate your father.
I do.
I'm willing to pay the price, just